Yeah, δεν ξέρετε. You don't know what's that statue.
Γιώργο!
Πού, ελάτε, έλα Γιώργο να δεχτώ. Πολύ μακριά χαθήκαμε. Δεν πειράζει. Λοιπόν, ο Θεόδωρος Κολοκοτρώνης είναι ο πλέον σπουδαίος, ο πιο μεγάλος ήρωας της ελληνικής επαναστάσεως του 1821. Τι είναι η ελληνική επανάσταση του 1821? Ενθυμίστε ότι το 1453, 1453, okay, Constantinople fall and the Turks took over the political power of the, at that time, late Byzantine Empire. Η Κωνσταντινούπολης ήρθε στα χέρια των Τούρκων. Οι πρόγονοί σας, grandfathers, grandmothers, παππούδες, παρέμειναν, they remain for 400 years, 400 χρόνια, δούλοι, slaves, under the Turkish, the Ottoman Empire. Τότε, το 1821, 1821, your grandfathers, grandmothers and mine, they thought that we cannot suffer anymore the Turkish occupation. And they decided να κηρύξουν την επανάσταση του 1821. Η επανάσταση του 1821, the Greek Revolution against the Turks, was motivated by your grandfathers, grandmothers from Messenia and Arcadia and Peloponnesus. Remember, 23 of March, 1821, in Kalamata, Papa Flesias, the Archimandrite, who was born in the village of Polyani, 5 kilometers away from my birthplace, Arkara, so he was my compatriot, maybe my relative, maybe something more. Papa Flesias was the first clergyman, Archimandrite, who ask all the other Greeks, especially the officers of that time, τους οπλαρχηγούς, were leaders of the local army, well, in a very special way, I would say, ήταν οι κλέφτες και οι αρματολοί in Greek, which means that the local police of the slaves, something like that, I can't describe it anymore, και όλοι μαζί απεφάσισαν να κηρύξουν την επανάσταση του 1821, 23 Μαρτίου, you remember, 23rd of March. It's the first day that a Greek soil, a Greek area was liberated. Papa Flesias, Θεόδωρος Κολοκοτρώνης, Πετρόμπης Μαυρομιχάλης. Μαυρομιχάλης was a man from Mani. So, Mani, Polyani, the village of Papaflesias, and Kolokotronis, Theodoros, who, according to the not fully testified tradition, was born in that place here. They decided and they took over power and they liberated the small part of Greece around the city of Kalamata. Now, if you like, and please do like what I'm going to tell you, if you like, but please do like what I'm going to tell you.